Ladies and gentlemen, we are about to play Math Attack.
Math Attack is a great kinesthetic activity to link what they're learning to their brain. First, I give each student three pieces of paper with a single digit number, and they ball them up and make snowballs. They then line up on opposite sides of the room, and I give them 30 seconds to have a snowball fight.
You are not running over there. It's gonna be unsafe, okay? Go! And stop!
At the end of 30 seconds, they grab three pieces of paper.
Good job, back to your seat safely.
And then they open up the paper and they build two-digit numbers. And then they do various math problems with the numbers that they've built. It gives my kids who need movement a break without singling them out. And it reinforces whatever skill you're trying to work on. They're able to get what they need and quickly get back to work